So one of the most iconic dishes in Taiwanese cuisine is the sticky tofu. But over here, they take it to the next level. So what they do is they put it in a hot pot, in a spicy broth. They mix cabbages, tomatoes, they mix seafood, they mix luncheon meat. So you have this overall concoction that's not just stinky, but also spicy, hot, savory, and overall delicious.
Get top ready!